Esto es parte de la exposición de puestos de arte urbano aquí en la ciudad de Upland. Estos cuadros son muy interesantes.
Oh yeah, pack it all in. Gotcha. And originally did the skulls, not
un poco de mix de la cultura mexicana con la americana. SpongeBob.
What I wanted to bring about, right? So I got these right there. I said last Friday at the farmer's market. Now, in the gallery, it's like $3,000, right?
Está explicando que.
Cuadro
ese que está ahí enfrente lo vendí por $400.
So even if someone came, hey, the same? No. How I get that is
someone who's a little
it's one of Bob and Mohawk are also there.
Superheroes.
All the prints went together, but we're seeing snapshots of a whole world. Again, it's right there. See, so it's a whole world that goes on, not just. So when you see this and the names on the wall, you never know. Like some of the advertisements I have, like the 3-leaf clover, that's what that bar is called. I advertise that in 6 different paintings for you. So you have the trolley, you're looking at the trolley that says the 3-leaf clover, and then you come across the 3-leaf clover. It makes your face relevant. That's cool. Hey, that's my guy. That's my character. What I find funny now is people are buying because of the characters, which is crazy. I just had someone buy one the other day because of the first appearance of New Orleans Gatorwater. Because New Orleans Gatorwater is a whiskey in my